it hurts! The pain won't go away even if my flesh rots off! If I could only pass out from the pain, then it would briefly go away! But relief won't come!
Where is it? My poison blade. Find it for me.
I have prayed for forgiveness, but there is no salvation.
Hear me, sinner. Hear my confession.
Say how much it hurts, or how apparent our greed has become. But mere words cannot do justice to the anguish I feel.
I have poison if you want. Unfortunately, I do not have a blade to coat with it.
Signs of life in this land, ruled by carnage and destruction. Be this a trick? Can I hope? Alas, I have naught to lose. All I feel now is resentment and hatred. I have lost any compassion I once had.
You, walking skeleton, stop right there! Who are you?
I do not remember names. Who are you, aimlessly roaming this land? What purpose do you have? Spirits and goblins shall find you and tear your tender flesh to ribbons.
What do you suggest I do?
You. Do you wish to leave here? In order to do so, 'tis necessary to receive permission from the Queen. Let me guide you to her. But in compensation for my services, I ask you to take me with you when you leave. Agreed?
How greedy of you. I cannot promise your safety.
Now come, and be quiet. Or else, they will gather. What are you doing? Stay close to the candle. Without light, you shall not be able to see the ghosts.
Thank you. Ah!
are you doing? Come over here. Do not get distracted by the ghosts and stray from my side.
I have poison if you want. Unfortunately, I do not have a blade to coat with it.
Thank you. Thank you.
What an odd blade. It is frighteningly sharp. It must be a magic sword.
Indeed it is. A sword made from the jewels selfishly stolen from here by the dwarves. Sinful bandits who have blundered into the netherworld while alive. Ask yourself how you came to hold that sword. If you wish for the Queen's compassion, be a dear and hand it over to me. I will give you a peaceful death.
You are the Queen of the Netherworld? I am the Prince of Titania. I do not know why I am here. I would like you to return me to the living world.
Once you enter this land, you cannot be allowed to leave. Whoever you are is irrelevant. Your careless existence makes you want to leave. This is the land of the dead. Once you taste death, you will appreciate it. Facing my judgment. Such people never find peace, even after death. They are destined to be torn apart by ghosts and shall forever wander the land. You will join them.
But I was not sent here. I have not sinned or committed any crime. I merely woke up and found myself here. Queen of the Netherworld, I shall go. Allow me to prove to you that this is some mistake.
Your short life is a dream. Death shall awaken you. Your sword has prolonged it. Your soul shall never rest. The Pooka shall stay afloat with a candle and light the way across the desolation. Prepare yourself.
So I have escaped the Netherworld. But as the Queen had warned, I soon became a prisoner of the Demon Lord.